Welcome to the Lambda One-Click Cluster onboarding tutorial. In this tutorial, we will help you get started with setting up and launching a one-click cluster. Go to cloud.lambdalabs.com, sign into your account, or if you don't already have an account, create a new one. Reservations for one-click clusters are requested using the dashboard. Once you are signed in, make sure to update your payment and billing information. Please note that the card on file will not be billed and you will receive a manual invoice with the agreed upon amount. Once your payment and billing information are up to date, navigate to where it says one-click clusters on the left-hand side. Then click on Request One-Click Cluster. Click the cluster type you want to launch, then click the region where you want to launch the cluster. At launch, by default, a single persistent file system will be attached to all nodes. When requesting a one-click cluster, you can create and name a new file system to be attached, or you can attach an existing file system. You will only be billed for the storage you actually use. Empty file systems, attached or not, will not be billed. Additionally, unattached file systems with data will be billed. For more details and pricing, see our documentation. Select the SSH key that you want to use to access the cluster, then click Next. You'll be presented with the details of your cluster reservation request. Enter a name for your cluster, then click Continue to Payment. Once your reservation request is approved, you'll receive an email with your invoice and payment instructions. Payment for one-click clusters is upfront. A cluster will be made available only after full payment is received. Preferred pricing is available for 3, 6, and 12-month reservations. Please contact our sales team for more details on preferred pricing.